I had all of them.
I went for like 15 years not being able to drink. So,
that's
it.
I've got me 10 quid, I'm going to make a fortune.
That's worth $1,000 bucks in
Australia. Hey, I can spell sheep now.
Do you have trouble gloves? That's
fake.
Make sure she can't get away.
Excuse me. Yeah, all right, so technology.
You're still a virgin, aren't you?
Why do you shake sheep? I didn't know you had special sheep tools.
Because they keep pushing.
Push back harder.
In New Zealand, they shave with this methane gas problem. Hello,
yeah,
I'm sorry the conversation
was
so bad.
It
feels really wonderful and nice.
I think with the roof iron is
thirsty.
That's
the
bullshit.
Sorry.
Her first word will be shaggy
chip. It'll be sham or money. Bring more money home. Really amp that circle shop. I'm not doing any more than this 100%. Sham's idea is to include his daughter in his show.
Yeah, that's what all street performers do.
Sham's idea is to have her own show and
you're very sick. You're very sick and you're very
twisted. Let's go and talk to him about this. Obviously, you need a manager. You need a manager.
Take it up a chimney. That's what we used to do here.
Nah, she'll make more out there.
Not in your garden, she won't.
Oh, it would be nice, I had. He should be giving
her three of them. He would always go. Hey, she's not been shopping at French Connection.
She's first.
Yeah. Oh, Jim Brazier.